passed out.
He ran out of men's cologne.
Okay. I'm getting as wet as you are.
He kept pulling.
So anytime you want to do this.
Well, you're already wet now.
I don't need to be baptized again, but.
He kept pulling on his shirt.
We'll do this together, I guess.
And then he pulled it out.
I think you have enough water
underwear.
In here. We're all going to get wet.
We need as much water.
No, we don't. But this time we're going to do it just like
we are all going to get wet because.
Sister Sharon is a challenge.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
No going out to eat after this.
Sister, did you hear? You know what? We need to. Brother Paxton, give me a handkerchief out of the pulpit, please. Did you hear that text? It says that many of you have been baptized into Christ and put on Christ. So you're putting on Christ.
Amen.
You're burying your old self.
Amen.
Yes. You rise up and
you
don't
have to like this.
After he's done talking, take a breath.
Here we use this.
He's going to talk to
you. Now you put your hand on mine, on my wrist. Yeah. Sister, upon your confession of your faith,
Jesus,
in the name of
hallelujah.
Jesus Christ, concerning his death, his burial, and his resurrection, I now baptize you in the
Jesus,
name of
Jesus hallelujah.
Christ.
Glory, hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Jesus Christ,
hold my hand.
Jesus Christ, now.
Hold my hand.
Lord.
Yes.